How deep did the hiss get?
Dimension, and she expects a pat on the back. We're still in lockdown, for Christ's sake.
Loud and clear, you don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shoot, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Yeah, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
Call the network hotline immediately.
Thank you. first stop is one of the few remaining Cyberboid mainframes, located in an old mining tower. We can use it to correct the corrupted parts of your code, and hopefully restore your more sophisticated functions.
Hopefully.
There's no guarantee the data will be intact, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Our goal lies far above, at the core of Dharma City. This means we'll need to get out of the base district. With the chaos the rebels caused, it's going to be troublesome.
How can you assist me?
In combat, I'm afraid I can't. Cybervoid Remnant is the only medium I can interact with. I will be able to help you with your upgrades once we find the mainframe. Apart from that, just think of me as a voice in your head. One that you should listen to if you want to stay alive.
This is Zoe Avila of the Climbers Rebellion. If there's anybody alive out there, please respond.
You said they were dead.
They are. Except for her, it seems. No one will answer this broadcast. Trust me, I keep track of any potential assets. And a single, desperate survivor is no asset. Keymaster Guard is patrolling the area. They may have located the mainframe.
Can they use it?
No, but they can destroy it, like they did to most of the Cybervoid hardware.
Establish communications. Reported 80% failing by Sentry.
Thank you. Engaging single-user training simulation. Reminder, progress and items gained are strictly virtual. You will have 20 minutes to complete contracts before needing to evacuate from the planet. Your map will highlight available contracts. Be aware that rival prospectors may compete for them with varying degrees of hostility. Fortunately, there are no rivals present in this simulation, leaving you free to test out various contracts without interference. This is a Veltaside vein outcropping. Interact with it to call down a mineral drill. Collecting the drilled minerals will count towards your minerals contract progress. Note that the drill will attract hostile creatures. Larger veins will provide more minerals, but take longer to complete and attract more and tougher creatures.
You want to install a gas refiner? Good, for the environment.